know, it was a great season, our third season here at Syracuse as a staff. You know, we made the Sweet 16 in the NCAA tournament, had a lot of firsts, NCAA tournament wins. We're the most improved team in the country overall, and we're able to host a Big East tournament game. So it was a very successful season with a lot of young players, and you know, we got a lot from our veterans as well, and it was great. We returned a lot of our group from this past year. They'll grow up a little bit, you know, so instead of being freshmen and sophomores, they'll be sophomores and juniors, and we have a very good recruiting class coming in. We're very excited about the future at Syracuse. I mean, I think the way recruiting is nowadays, it's always, you know, down the road, you know, so you've had a lot of our kids committed that will be coming in 2013 before we had this nice season. I think we'll continue to attract very good players, you know, from here in Toronto and, you know, in North America in general. And, you know, we're looking to have the best players we possibly can to compete at the highest level. You know, we make the move from the Big East Conference to the ACC Conference. So, you know, two of the best conferences in college soccer. But, you know, taking that next step in a different conference, you know, we're excited about that. And the players that we have and the players that we're attracting, you know, it should be, you know, an exciting time for us. Since I've been at Syracuse, I've been very close with the Sigma guys. They do a fantastic job developing players, and we try and get up here as much as we can. And it's great to see a lot of the younger players coming up. That, you know, it's going to be a great time for Sigma. And our hope is that we're able to get the best players from this club every year down to Syracuse to help us compete at a national level.